Oh, go on, go on, come.
Plasma mask,
go
on, test you
go on,
back.
Come,
donuts and beef,
come,
well, rep,
come.
Will you please
come,
leave yourself alone?
Come here, come on, oh,
like
oh fuck.
Oh, you mank mongrel.
Oh, sonny.
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig
that's
in Hamburg?
That groupie loved it.
That wasn't a groupie, that was a roadie.
But she had great tits.
Man tits. They were man tits.
Goddamn.
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It all just went.
You fucking shite, you RP.
I can't be held responsible for dodgy gear, all right?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with his flow.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
What the f...
What's
Torino,
this?
Is that you?
What's happening here?
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last straight.
Hold up, mate.
Okay?
Look, hold up, 1 second.
Communists at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Let's take a ride.
Now I'm eating things. Fuck me.
Hey, I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
All right, morning, there you go, sunshine.
My heart.
Yeah, sweet as. Come on, you having that, Macca? You having that?
I'm gonna die in the eye of the storm. That's my destiny.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you'd come anyway.
Yeah, well, that's not important right now. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Get in.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
You just gotta steal a military jet off an amphibious assault ship and use it to destroy a flotilla of spy ships. Nothing big.
Oh man, you shit.
Would I shit you, Carl? There's a boat. All the gear you'll need is on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Here, take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich. Inside, I cannot help you.
Well, can you help me now?
Well, no. Actually, no.
nothing happened.
Stolen aircraft, prepare to be vaporized.
Did you hear that?
Prepare to be vaporized. That's a bunch of bullshit. Ignore them. They shouldn't use an international incident. You're not a British tank. You should be fine.
For real?
Yeah, probably. Now make your way to the flotilla and sink the fucker.
I don't care how, I care when, as in now. You hear me? Hey man, what the?
Hello, boss man. Taking care of business, I see.
Torino, fuck you. I almost lost my life out there for you.
I got just one tiny little thing for you to do, and then I'm out of your life forever.
You know what? I'm tired of your fucking little jobs.
Ah, will you stop? This is pathetic. Come on, you're embarrassing yourself. Come on, put it down. Don't be ridiculous, okay? Hey, I got a little surprise for you here. You ready for this? Huh? Answer it.
Hello?
Carl, sweet, sweet.
Oh, sweet.
I don't know what happened. They just released me. No idea what's going on. But I'm in the square outside the precinct in Commerce.
All right, you hold tight. I'll be right there.
All right.
So what was that little job you was talking about, Torino?
I just want you to go pick up your brother. Get out of here.
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
I'm all right, man. Hey, man, we off to our new spot. We got a mansion, sweet. We've been putting in work, and shit is going well. We got a stake in the casino. We got some insane shit in Fierro. We getting into the rap game. Hey, man, let me get you some new clothes. Come on.
New clothes? Nigga, what the fuck is this bullshit?
What you mean, man? What's mine is yours, and you know that.
You never did get it, did you, Carl? I need to go check on things in the hood. Man, that's the problem. You always a perpetrator, running from what's real.
Hey, man, shit's fucked up there. You don't want to be in the hood.
No, That's exactly where I want to be. What you done for our hood?
Man, what the hood done for me? Always dragging me down. Ever since I got out the hood, shit been cracking. That's everybody's dream to get out the hood.
Man, you sound just like Smoke right now.
All right, man. You hard. I'ma show you what's going on in the hood. You gotta understand, shit's all fucked up now, dude.
Yeah?
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to Mama's house.
What about his blender? It's really good. It sort of works.
Man, what the fuck? That's Miles' blender.
Look like Bass heads and took over the spot. Let's go home.
This is home, man. Get these fuckers out of Mom's house. You was born in there. Damn.
What you saying? Doing a whole lot of stuff, tough guy.
Put him up.
Fool, this all you giving me?
Keep a
You wanna get ventilated, huh? What? Hey, pay a nigga! G's up, fool! I'm a bitch, huh? Oh, you think you whore? Oh, shit, I got a gat. We gonna roll, homie, or what?
Gonna take it to some baller cats.
PSF for life.
All right, man, let's get out of here and go see Kendall.
Kendall can come see me right here at her home.
But it ain't nothing here no more.
Rome wasn't built in a day, nigga.
My brother could be a real pain in the ass.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down, so I got a gift from B-Dub.
Come on now, I can't do that.
Come on, sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy this. This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain away.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Shit. Man, everything is cane. Man, I just want to see what's so good.
What's wrong with you, man?
Man, this shit already destroyed the whole hood. I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, you don't need that shit, Sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, Sweet, soak the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that? This bitch talk nice to you and this what you do?
Fuck!
You're gonna have to deal with B-Dub.
What? B-Dub? We can handle that shit right now, man.
Get your hands
off me. Show ass out of here. Bitch! Thinking back there, bro.
Tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get better. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but we finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top, and it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. You're there for us. I know that.
Open up!
Beat up!
Hey, open the door, punk!
Fool!
Yo, Dup ain't here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up a cat's colors,
Speak
dude!
Speak up, fool!
Yo, I got some, a little something, just what you
and
need.
And I don't want none of that shit!
No, split your wig right now!
You tripping, man. Come on, put the gun down. He a base head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors? That's supposed to make him somebody.
Look, fool, tell us where Beat Up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
You lucky. Oh, man, Glen Park.
Heart of Kilo Trey's country.
Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood to port.
Yeah, that's wrong.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Why are you hitting people?
Let me kick your ass, puto. There he is, nigga.
What's on, man? What you saying? This it? Come on, man. Keep up. Let's go, kid. You want some head in you, huh? Ass bitches. Hey, dude, keep up. No more of this. Stayed at home. Hey, I had that now. Get me then, homeboy. Hey, you need a homeboy. You tricks. That's mine. Bussin' on four. Oh, look at that.
Go take this fool down.
You think I'm a bitch, huh? Hey, pay a nigga.
Okay, the neighborhood's sewed up now.
No sign of beat up, though, dawg.
Check the place over there.
No! What'd you say to me? Hey, over here! Come on, man, keep up! It's on now! You wanna get smoked, baby? Hey, over here, come on, keep up! Let's go, bitch!
I got this one, this one's a person!
Say something!
Hey, hey, nah! I ain't no choice, I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What? Pop this motherfucker, man. I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
Man, I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot him. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired of
smoking. Bear, what the fuck you doing?
I'm tired of
praying. Come on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Oh, shit.
I'm free.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on. Put me back on the team. Give me 20 bucks and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Hey, let's take a ride, homie. I'm gonna shoot you somewhere you're gonna enjoy.
I got Bear's back, man.
All right, I'll see you in a minute, Bear.
Where we going, sweet?
Someplace we can get old Bear back.
All right, I'm down for that.
Hey, what's up, dawg?
CJ, what's up, baby? Word.
Resist, sunshine. You can do it. For me, eh? Fucking northerners. No, Macca, fight the urge. Think of Thatcher.
You know it's my time again.
I know, dude, so what's holding you back?
Whoa, whoa, hold up. This is video. I gotta see this fool.
We're going to be live on the set of OG Lokes.
Hey, man, you clean now. You got nothing to worry about.
We're going to hang with the homies.
Man, that fake-ass Loke.
Loke? But he's terrible.
Motherfucker. I knew there was something familiar about those rhymes he was kicking. They're from my rhyme book. That's my money. And those are my hoes. And that's my video he's shooting today.
Okay. I say we make a cameo appearance. Just drop in on the night.
Yeah, that's gangster. Come on.
Thatcher, I love you, Maggie.
Oh, Macca.
I love you, Maggie.
You ain't right in the head, mate.
Let's drop in on OG Loke, see if we can't interrupt that video shoot and recoup some royalty.
And my rhyme book.
We're flying in style, baby. You got all the makings of a great man at your car.
Saving till we spinning Loke royalty.
Tell me how a fake buster phony like suck-ass Loke can make it in a rap game, CJ.
Music business changing, dog. It's all about dance routines and showmanship now. Any fake-ass idiot can get a record deal these days.
So what am I supposed to do?
Dog. You got heart. You got natural style. You got ice cold gangsters running through your veins. Anybody can get a record deal, but only the genuine article can shake down the house.
DJ, my man, you're a natural manager.
Interviewed, huh? Okay, let's smash this party up.
You fucking phonies! Song, bitch! Give me my rhyme book! Give me back my chain! Give me back my hose!
He busting out! Come on, dog, let's get it!
Stay away from me! I thought we were friends! Get yesterday's news! Just want low! L-O-C!
Thank you.
phony!
Man, you can't prove nothing!
Hey, Jeffrey, you a buster, straight bitch. You stabbed me and my brother in the back.
Man, I'm an artist. We all make mistakes. Ain't that right, Alki?
You ain't no artist. You's a buster. You's a fake.
Man, I was gonna give you credit on the next album. Man, royalties? Take that. I got more
bitch,
too.
Bitch, I should smack dog shit out your ass.
Just don't
break
hit
your
me.
Face yeah, right here, motherfucker.
You phony. Mr. Dog, Jimmy Silverman, blasting fools records.
Hold up, I'm the manager. You wanna talk? Talk to me.
Oh, okay. Pleasure, gentlemen. Let's talk, all right?
I'll bust your ass.
I need hits. I mean hits. Now, what about this guy? This phony. I've got a good mind to sue his ass into next year.
Man, get off me, you drunk.
Hey, Lo, go get us some lunch.
You get lunch.
Excuse me, gangster. I don't think so.
Man, get out of here. Don't be pushing me. Don't be pushing me.
You gotta love your hood like you love your homies. It's always been that way, and ain't nothing ever gonna change. I done seen it all. What up, CJ?
What's up? Yeah, I'm glad to see things back the way they used to be.
Nah, it ain't like it was, but it's gonna be. We still gotta get everybody in the hood back together. I was just telling these cats what's important. We gotta let everybody know Grove is back on the map.
Hold up, don't you think we ought to take it easy?
What?
You know I got other things in mind, commitments I made.
Can y'all step outside for a minute? I need to talk to him. If you don't get this shit together, what you think this place gonna look like? You always did real good leaving jobs half finished.
That's cold, sweet.
Man, we can't take care of this from no bitch-ass rapper's mansion.
Look, the world's bigger than this hood.
This is where our lives begin and where it's probably gonna end. And don't forget where you came from, Mr. Uppity-ass nigga.
Now that ain't fair.
Oh. Somebody just crossed out all the writing on the wall, disrespected your hood, and you act like you don't give a fuck. That ain't fair.
Okay. Have it your way. Come on. So you got a plan?
Yeah, I got a plan. We gonna roll in the bar's hood and take it back for the Grove.
Okay, let's get those motherfuckers.
Did you hyperventilate to Ronnie Hudson? If you didn't, you're not grooving hard enough. Get out of the car and dance, you fool!
Party shit. Big fool.
Party?
Yeah.
The party on bounce.
Now.
don't you say leave!
Give me that money!
Bitch, huh? You wanna get smoked, baby?
On food.
This all you giving me?
Grove Street Busters! Let's go who ride on these ballers!
Bang, bang, baby.
Hey, over here! Come on, keep up! Hey, dude, keep up! Hey, come on, man. I thought we was banged.
Man, stop!
Come on, man. Keep up!
Oh, now you blocking, huh?
Hey man, slow your roll, fool.
Coming through. Oh shit.
You whore. Hey, you waiting around for?
Look.
Hey, give me that paper. Hey, you need a hole. You want more of this?
Get it, CJ. Let's bail back to Grove Street.
Hey, I'll have that now. Go on, fool. Out.
Good job, hey, man. We
no more plans, okay?
You help Grove Street family handle those ballers.
Johnson boys rolled right over.
Okay, dog. I'ma get some sleep. I'm beat. Here, I took this from one of those baller fools. Probably drug money. Here's your half.
Hey, be quiet, be quiet.
Come on, you bunch of wankers. This is unbearable.
Chris, shut up. Yeah.
Officers Eddie Pulaski and Frank Tenpenny, both hardworking members of a community policing unit, have been charged with racketeering, corruption, narcotics, and sexual assault.
They brought it on themselves.
That bastard cost me my farm. And he hogged the bar.
Fellow officer Ralph Pendlebury, who had threatened to turn state's evidence and who was then found shot dead in a supposedly unrelated gang incident.
I say 20 years.
Try 5 years. Cops always get off easy.
Yeah, I heard that.
Lost evidence, retracted witness statements, and now the disappearance of fellow officer Jimmy Hernandez and Officer Pulaski himself, believed to be on the run. Oh, wait. They're exiting the courtroom now.
That bastard Pulaski will probably turn up dead just like the rest of them.
In light of the lack of evidence against my client, the district attorney's office has seen fit to drop all charges against this innocent man.
That's bullshit.
You see? You can't trust the system, man.
This surprise decision is wholly unprecedented.
Oh, man, ain't no justice. It's just us.
I know. I've been arrested numerous times for totally natural behavior.
Los Santos will burn tonight.
Ain't nobody gonna be riding in my hood.
I don't know about that, Holmes. Look, the whole city is going up. People are fucking pissed off about this.
People don't know what they want. We all being used.
You see, man, it's always the same, friend. Power systems corrupt everyone.
Look, I said we gonna secure the hood. We ain't getting shit together so some idiot can burn it down.
Shit's real fucked up, man.
Yeah, but we gonna handle this ourselves. Ain't no justice, man. How does scum like this, Penny, stay on the streets?
Man, I don't know. Just the way shit's stacked, I guess.
Man, this is fucked up. We should take that bastard down ourselves.
And we will, sweet.
So who's the weird Brit?
What? Oh, Macker, he got a little problem he can't control.
Not a problem.
He can't stop, you know, giving himself a little bit.
What, you mean he likes to consult Professor Hans Jerkoff?
Yeah, regular.
Spank the monkey?
Yeah.
Take the formula out?
With it.
Burp the worm?
Enough, man. Even old ladies robbing shit.
I guess it's better than staying home and watching the shopping channel.
Yeah, go out there and get yourself a bargain.
Chill out.
No. Shit, man. People real mad. Tenpenny responsible for all of this. As if the ghetto ain't wrecked enough. Come tomorrow, most of the Central's gonna have new TVs.
Look at them, like angry kids or some shit. They just tearing up their own neighborhood. Nothing good is gonna come of this. I'm gonna gather up some homies and get the hood locked down.
You need anything, give me a call. I'm gonna check out the city and see what I can see.
You be careful out there, CJ. Yeah, so get the place locked down. No one's gonna ruin the hood. You hear me? No one. All right, see you.
What up?
We almost got the hood under control, man. CJ, this is some serious shit, man.
Hey, man, I know, man. I went through a lot of shit for this family since you've been gone, so I know.
What? For yourself? Not for the family? Don't get shit confused, nigga.
Man, when you gonna give me a break?
When you stop acting like you the man. You keep yapping on what you done did, let me tell you what I done did. When Kendall needed shoes, I went out and got the money. When Mom's needed an operation, I robbed people for the bread. While you off in Liberty City thinking about your own shit. For 5 years, come on, man. Now you do something you want to fucking pray? Nigga, please.
That ain't fair, man.
Carl! Man, I need your help.
Man, I'm kind of busy right now with family shit.
I helped you guys, hombre. It's time you help me and my homies. My hood screwed up, too. We got this shitty neighborhood on lockdown now.
All right, what you need?
It's time to get my old gang back together. Push out those yay-slanging punks, eh?
I know, but I got a lot going on right here in my own hood, man. And I made my brother a promise.
All your brother wants you to do is pay back your debt, CJ.
All right, I hear you. I got your back. Come on, let's roll.
Orale, the barrio's coming back.
Okay, so what's the plan?
We're gonna meet three of my veteranos over at Unity Station.
Three? Is that all? All right, I'm gonna get a couple of the family boys to come for the tour.
Time's up, Mark.
You give a fuck about your set, homie?
Who? What's up?
Back on this one. I know, huh?
Watch your pump.
You remember me after all, huh? You wear colors, dude? Show you damn.
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
We don't want to get caught on the baller strip while this shit's going down.
Man, Tenpenny brought the central to his knees.
Hey, while we're here, I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man. We brothers, you and me. You can ask me anything.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall the question.
What's the problem? Call her, dude. Here, use my phone.
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, shit, you mean pop your question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit, but...
Nah, I know you're cool, Holmes, but it's sweet, man. He's the problem. Can you talk to him?
Sure thing, Caesar. I'll talk to him.
Thanks, CJ. That means a lot to me, Holmes.
Those vagos, man, I'm gonna cut those cacos.
Raspalo hasta el hueso.
Hey, carnales, what's cracking, Holmes?
Cesar, and you must be CJ. Cesar says you cool, so we cool, Holmes.
Okay, check it out. We're gonna have to work our way through this neighborhood to get to my house. If we stick together, those vagos pendejos won't stand a chance. Watch each other's backs, amigos. Hasta la muerte.
Hasta la muerte.
What's up with you?
Hey, follow me, dudes.
Come on, quick, go, go! Northside Vagos, so assholes!
Look out, dude.
Guess it's true, you can't take it.
Follow me!
Me, dudes. Bitches. You went
That's the last of them. Let's move out.
Come on, stay close.
That was the easy bit, eh? Now we're going to the Viper's Nest. This is where it gets tough. Luckily, we have a little surprise up our sleeves. Eh, Sonny?
That's a rocket launcher, man. We'll bring the National Guard down on us.
Look around you, CJ. The whole city is a war zone. Come on, I want to take my house back. Shit, Hazer!
He's pretty bad! Caesar!
Watch out there! More vagos! They're coming over the walls!
my retirement fund. You want some lead in you?
Let's fucking finish this!
I'm with you, man. Let's take these punks.
Find a new home, assholes! Boggles on this hood! Burn them!
What's up, then, bitch? Get up on my head
with it! Alright, that's the last of them.
How's Hazer?
We need to get him to a hospital.
Hey, I'll take it.
CJ, you done more than enough, Holmes. You should get back to the Grove.
All right, S.A. I'll see you after all this is settled down.
Thanks, CJ. Good luck, my friend.
Hey, Sweet! What's up?
It's time for smoke.
All right, let's roll.
The Johnson brothers finna take that fat fool down. East Los Santos.
Yeah, right on the edge of Los Flores. Some old apartments and a warehouse.
He as good as dead, Tim. I can't believe you bought that same bucket-ass car, man.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is it, huh? Johnson Ford sorting shit out.
Yeah.
Nervous?
Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
Look, I know you down for this, but I gotta go in there alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most. Hey, I let Brian die, man. This one for him. For moms. And for you, bro.
For Grove Street, baby.
Yeah, for the Grove, baby.
Hey. If you need me, you know I'll be.
For sure. You always been there for me, man.
What you gonna do now? Don't blame me, blame yourself. Spook you, DJ, remember that? You really want this, huh?
head.
None of you fools can stop me. You want to get bucked on, huh? Now don't move. Death wish? It's on, man! That's mine now, bro! I'm a punk, Emma! Screw you! This is my paper now! I shoot you in the face! Who the fuck you fucking with? You should put it in a bank. Should have gone home. Now don't move. You got, cheap fool? You wanna get your phone, huh? I'm a punk, huh, fool? Buster! You been robbed, fool! I'm a lunatic, fool! Thanks! I need this more than you, I think. You got issues now, bitch! Give me that. Now stay cool.
Hey, Smoke!
Hey, CJ, I was wondering when you would show up.
How'd you know it was me?
Knew it was my old dog, CJ. Knew you was coming and I don't give a shit.
I'm here to take care of your fat ass. Then I'ma take care of your friends in the police department. Where they at?
Man, fuck this shit. Man, that's some good shit.
Man, you and Tenpenny.
Man, fuck Tenpenny and fuck his Polish lapdog and fuck the police, man. Oh, that's old shit. Look at you, you got the whole world. I ain't got no regrets, man.
Smoke, you had.
I made it, CJ. I'm a success. I can't be touched. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole world.
What happened to you, man?
Man, what the fuck do you care? I guess we better do this shit then.
What did you wear, body armor? I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was gangster.
Hey, I'm a motherfucking celebrity. All kinds of crazy cats out there want a piece of me. Somebody save me, Mo.
Blame yourself. Ah, you so kind. You know what this is. You want this, huh?
Shoot him! Help me!
Hey, what was you saying? I'm such a buster now, huh? Too, thank you. You happy now? Should've stayed the fuck out my way. Hey, Smoke, what made you flip out like that, man? Was it the drugs or what?
I got caught up in the money, the power. I don't give a shit. Oh, fuck, man.
Why you just didn't quit, man? We was like family, homie.
I had no choice. I had to do it. I just see the opportunity. Oh, when I'm gone, everyone gonna remember my name. Big Smoke. Oh.
Ah, damn, man. What a waste.
Carl Johnson, my man. I need you to do me another favor. You kill Pulaski, now this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Drop the gun.
You ain't leaving here alive, man.
Where's your brother at, huh?
Why you just didn't shoot me in the back? Feeling exposed, huh?
Shut your dumb ass up and load the bag. Come on, let's go. I ain't got time to fuck with you.
So what it's like, Tenpenny, huh? All alone? Nobody got your back? Suck, huh?
Why you think I'm alone? I got a couple of rookies outside. But I gotta open their eyes slowly, you know. Little truth here, little truth there. All right, fuck it, that's enough. Chuck it over. I got a fire truck to catch.
You crazy, man. Lost. You gone.
Half the city's looking for cops to kill, Carl. And I ain't about to get dragged out of a patrol car and get beat to death by some angry mob. No, no, not tonight.
What you catching? A plane?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl! You know, you're gonna thank me one day for opening your fucking eyes. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl. Time to die.
Sweet!
What? Mother! It ain't over, Carl! It ain't over!
Carl, you motherfucking piece of shit gang-banging cocksucker!
Hey, don't let my stature fool
you,
man.
Yeah, it's heat. What you gonna do now? Well, screw you, asshole. Can I have this? Got a fucking problem with me? Just fuck you in. I gotta go. Now will you be quiet?
Thank you.
Now don't be an idiot. It's the best you got. Your bitch, huh? You better shut up. Ah! Welcome to America, asshole. Ah, you so kind.
Got this fool.
Enjoying yourself? Huh?
Motherfucking piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you've done.
Wait, no!
You can't understand. You're too old. You know, now that I think about it, they should just start killing people when they turn 29. They're gonna be reincarnated anyway.
Hang on, wait!
Sucks except for me. I'm the only one who gets it. You're on Radio X, the alternative that's sick.
I'ma piss on your corpse, then, Penny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh shit!
I'm so
possible.
Take the wheel. It's payback time.
Motherfucker, take that big bastard down. The fire trucks are indestructible. We ain't gonna get it. Watch our six. Cops on our tail. Riders coming up! The city's going nuts! I'll keep up with Tenpenny, don't you worry! Concentrate on keeping all these other lunatics off our back, CJ! Riders on the bridge up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. The riders after us on fire. Look out, CJ. Crazy bikers on a rampage. I'm on Tenpenny. He ain't getting away. Cop on our tail. He's losing control!
We got the motherfucker!
I run this town! Hey!
assholes. You never understood what I did. 50 of me, and this town would be okay. I took the trash out. I did. And I'd do it all again.
Don't. Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
I mean, far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30 years to cross over, but you managed it, man. I mean, man, you're an icon, man.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that or 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer.
Hey, now that everything is cool, we gotta stay on top of our game. Keep everything in check, but subtle.
We got problems in Venturas, problems in San Fierro. Shit's never ending.
For sure. I mean, the family's back on their feet, but we gotta keep shit tight. Because a lot of people has got their eyes on us.
Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dog here, who has an announcement.
Our first gold record! Yeah, baby! You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Oh, that's fucking loco, is it?
Joke on.
Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casinos, roll some dice with Woozy.
Nah, we gotta take care of shit here first.
We going on tour, fam!
Has anyone got a tissue? My nose it won't stop running. Is that anybody?
Yeah, I have. Over there.
I'll pass.
Carl, where are you off to now?
Finna hit the block. See what's happening.
Hey, what's up? Hello?
Yes, Claude!